So now we're quickly going to show you all how you all can accessorize this simple look into a day look as well as a night look
with lots of fun jewelry.
Hi guys, so now I'm going to introduce you all to our brand Marcella. Marcella is Kajal and my baby that was born. Okay. Something like this.
I love these earrings.
So this just like brightens up something simple for the day and it's not too much. Perfect. Now quickly let's do a night look, which I would do.
I think accessories make such a difference.
You can even wear it with Indian, something like that, with maybe a sari or with interesting palazzos and a kurta. So this is the second look, where Kajal is wearing a gorgeous Anita Dongre outfit from her Spring-Summer 2016 collection. And we've paired that very simply with really elegant silver ethnic bangles. And we left the ears plain because her hair are covering her ears and we just like to keep it really elegant. So for the third look, Kajal is wearing this gorgeous outfit from Shaheen Manan, her Spring-Summer 16 collection. And as you see, it's well embellished on the top and it's just really simple and lovely, very elegant. With this, I've got Kajal some really simple studs. Actually, I don't think the earrings are working. You want to take it off? So we've given her a really nice statement ring and I don't think she needs anything more. So basically when the dress has something interesting going on top, you don't always have to accessorize with a neck piece or with earrings or, you know, just wear it because you have to wear accessories. So you can keep it simple and really elegant. So what she's wearing looks lovely just by itself.
I'm good to go. And I genuinely believe that there should always just be one piece that you emphasize on, one statement making piece. And in this particular outfit, in this particular look, the dress is doing everything that it needs to. So you don't really need to accessorize.
And I think you should always try a lot of things and see whether it goes or not.